Okay, try not to panic. There has to be someone around. Like that.
Apologies. I did not mean to startle you. I have just been inactive for a very long time. My name is Astra. I am a puzzle exercise assistant, or P for short.
Wait, a what?
You are now in possession of a handheld entropy device capable of rewinding objects into the past. Give it a try.
Nice to meet you, Astra. Wow, that's cool.
Well done. You did great. Deploying emotional support.
So, can I use this, or you, on anything?
The handheld entropy device only contains enough power to rewind static objects up to 300 cubic meters in size. In normal terms, that means you can rewind small structures, debris, and puzzle elements, of course. Living animals, such as the office cat, cannot be rewound.
Right. No rewinding cats. Got it. The intention.
You're welcome.
Good morning, staff members. We wish you a productive day of puzzle exercises here at the Entropy Center. Remember, make a better tomorrow.
Congratulations, you just completed your first official entropy puzzle. You finished in the top 5%.
Oh, nice.
Of the bottom 50 staff members.
Oh. Well, there's always room for improvement, I guess. To work here or something? And what are all these rooms?
The Entropy Center database shows that you are an employee, a junior puzzle operative. You are currently navigating through puzzle areas, section 01.
Right. One room at a time, I guess.
Signals detected nearby. Just bushes. Note, bushes do not respond to verbal greetings.
I gathered that. Thanks.
Excellent progress. Continue heading through the puzzle areas. Hopefully, we should find someone soon. Over there requires power. Directive, look around for a nearby power device.
Thank you.
introduction. Time gate. Traveling through a time gate will remove all stored rewind data from nearby cubes. Note, you cannot take entropy cubes through a time gate. They will get incinerated. Control deck to analyze the current situation. We're heading in the right direction.
Thank you.
high percentage of failure from staff members, as they often get stuck. Good luck.
Why can't you just tell me how to solve it?
I can't do that. It goes completely against my programming. And obviously, no entropy energy would be generated if you knew the solution, of course.
Yeah, obviously.
Congratulations on finishing the puzzle. You completed it in a below average speed. I am detecting excessive amounts of cognitive function and frustration. Do you need a refreshment?
I'm good, thanks.
You're welcome.
This is an Entropy Center warning announcement. Cataclysmic event on Earth is now highly likely. Please engage emergency entropy protocol.
Oh, that really doesn't sound good. Sounds like it's getting worse.
Thank you.
Puzzle element introduction. Jump cubes. Stand on jump cube to launch yourself upwards. Happy jumping!
Hey, Astra, are you sure there isn't a shortcut or something we could take?
The whole center is made up of puzzle areas. Trust me, this is the fastest route. Additionally, your job is a puzzle operative. It is your directive to complete these puzzles.
Right. And it's never too late for a career change either.